The Poly TC10 is a 2-in-1 touch panel for room scheduling and meeting control. Included in your box with your Poly TC10 device, you will find a LAN cable and a TC10 stand. For power and connectivity, connect the Ethernet network cable from the underside of the TC10 to your power over Ethernet outlet. Once the cable is connected, you can connect your stand to your TC10 in two ways, depending on whether you prefer your TC10 display at a higher or lower angle. First, let's look at how you connect the TC10 so the display is at a higher angle. With the stand legs facing downward, click the tabs of the stand into the slots at the back of the TC10. The higher-angled TC10 is assembled and ready to connect. Now, let's look at how you connect the TC10 so the display is at a lower angle. Remove the stand from the back of the TC10. Flip the stand over so the legs point at an upward angle. With the stand legs facing upward, click the tabs of the stand into the slots at the back of the TC10. Now the lower-angled TC10 is assembled, connected, and ready to use. For more information, please visit poly.com.